Oh, but this is how you make a 3-point turn in the UK. Or 2-point, I'm not quite sure.